Armenia here. The whites, it goes from dry, and then we have these sweet ones here, and then we have a cuvée, a sparkling, and then our reds, they go from a lighter to bolder.